couple things happened that were funny. One, we shot the episode where Hillary drops out of college,
yep.
and she gets blackmailed. And when Carlton says, I go to Carlton for help and say, you know, Will's doing this stuff to me, you know, will you help me? And he turns to me and I say, he's making me wash his dirty drawers or whatever.
Yep.
And he's like, you know, will you clean mine? And turns on me. When he did that, the audience started stomping in the stands. They didn't just applaud and yell. They were stomping in the bleachers. And if you see the show, you'll see I'm smiling. They keep cutting to me. I'm trying not to smile. You can see me smiling, going, looking at it. Because I was trying so hard not to laugh because they hated me so much. I couldn't get over how much they hated me. That was one time where I thought, oh my God, they really hate me. And then I went to Paris, and a friend of mine and I crashed a party. Saw some people partying, and we found the floor and went up and crashed the party. And we were having a lot of fun, and somebody turned to me and said, hey, you're the in French. The guy was the girl from the show. And I said, yeah, and they said, we hate you.